So I'm going to show you how to play every major chord on the guitar with just two fingers. So you're going to take your first finger and you're going to bar the E and B string at the first fret. And then you're going to take your second finger to the second fret on the third string. And you're going to play these three notes just by themselves. This is an F major chord. Okay, if you move that up, we have F sharp major, G major, G sharp, A, A sharp, B, C, C sharp, D, D sharp,